My name is John Hook. I'm a photographer based out of Hawaii. I love shooting in the water. I love shooting surf stuff. I really like shooting film. Just kind of everything about shooting I really like. Originally, I got a camera because I needed it for one of my college classes. Back when I had that camera, that was before we had cell phones and just other things to take pictures with. So like anytime we went somewhere, if we went to go skate, if we went anywhere, I'd bring that film camera with me and use it to take pictures. And then from then, I just always took pictures. I just loved taking that camera everywhere. The more people saw me taking pictures, the more people would ask me to take pictures for them. And it basically just got to like better and better jobs and better clients and friends and stuff. If anybody asked me to take pictures in the water, whether it's shooting surfing or just, you know, portraits of somebody in the water, underwater, that's my favorite thing to shoot. Shooting pipe is so scary and it's rewarding. It's just addicting for sure. If the waves are good and I can't shoot for some reason, it's like the worst feeling in the world. I just love swimming out there and taking the pictures. If I get a good one, that's cool and everything, but I'm just out there for fun, so I'm not trying to get in somebody's way or take photos from somebody. I'm super selective when I'm shooting out there. Sometimes I'll get the film back. If I get a good one, it's like the same feeling I got when I was experiencing it. I think the kind of photographer I am, I more enjoy the process and the actual shooting. I don't look at my own pictures that much, but I just love walking around or just swimming out and taking pictures for some reason. I'm not really into the final product or what it looks like. And for me, when I shoot film, it helps me enjoy that process more because I'm not looking at the photos I just took. It's easy to just look at what I want to take a picture and take one picture. Banks reached out to me and just kind of asked if I was interested in working together on something. So I sent him over some of my favorite photos. One of them was this film double exposure, a bunch of like palm trees and stuff around Hawaii, and then I reshot that same roll out in Waikiki just with my friend surfing. The other one is just like another photo in Waikiki that just shows how cool and also how silly Waikiki can be. Full of tourists, but it's still beautiful. Even as a local here, it's still a place that you want to go to. You'll see people paddling out with a leash strapped to their neck, or people trying to surf with sneakers on, and such a melting pot of different types of personalities within three blocks. But it's still super beautiful, you know, it's like bright, it's kind of a funny version of Hawaii. Hawaii is a really good place to be a photographer. It's just really diverse. There's five-star restaurants and there's hookers in Chinatown. There's just a whole bunch of stuff. So you can kind of find a way to take pictures of anything and make a living out of it. The more you shoot what you like, what you love, the better. I think people will eventually see that you have a passion for that thing that you love, and then they'll appreciate it. That's the goal, you know, just being able to take pictures of what you like, not just trying to take pictures for somebody else.